40. Go away. And ear to shoulder. And come up other way. And come up to center, ear to shoulder. Switch directions. Straight in front, toes to the sky. Side, hip step straight or come forward just a little bit. Point those toes. And back to your flat foot. Come up, just get twisted a little bit. Other side, sitting up straight. Maybe come forward a little, maybe you stay straight. Like those toes. Down, forward, open, twist. Down. It wants to go.
Oh, it's so good.
Breathing. On your tummy. One leg out the side, falling log. And we're going to switch sides. arms out, legs back. Right arm, left leg. Press the other two into the floor. Use your glutes. Breathe. Going down. Deep breath. Other side. Press the other two into the floor. Use those glutes. Support the low back. And come down. Rest. Feet out to each side. So left hand on the floor, left foot down, right hand reach to the right ankle. Bring that heel towards your hip. And switch to the side. Flat on the floor or child's pose, your choice. And on the floor, on your side. Heel down, or heel up, toes down, lift that leg. And twist so the toes are up and lift front. And you try both legs up. If you have trouble with both legs up, you can put the top leg down and just lift the bottom. Your choice. Gotta breathe. And bring that top leg into your chest. And switch sides. Yeah. Heel up, toe down, reach. And the toes up and lift. And just above the floor, lift that bottom leg. If it doesn't fit, put the top leg down. Just lift the bottom, but you gotta breathe. And legs down, top leg into your chest. Kind of the center. So knees to one side, head looks away. center and then the knees. And we're gonna go the other way. And look away once you get there. We're going to set our knees into your chest. Deep breath. And reach both legs up. And you're going to hold up the ceiling with your flat feet. Point the toes. And one more time for flat feet. Wide legs. Have that one leg crosses over. Find your pigeon. Switch sides. Coming down, feet wide, knees to one side. Other arm lifts. Coming to center, knees go the other way. Opposite arm lifts. Center, one leg bent, one leg straight, and bring the bent leg over. Look away. Come to center, I'm switching sides. Okay, bring that leg over and look away. Find your favorite relaxation pose. You can stay here for as long as you like. Thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you again soon.